could have risked that a second ago. Better off just being a little extra cautious. Of course, better than cautious would be paying attention to where the enemies are. Peace down. I can take maybe three hits. Maybe three hits. Explain to me how I can both hit him and he hits me. It's a fucking down thrust. It should be one or the other. One or the other, game. One or the other. Friggin'. Now I really am down to the last shot. Two health. Controller into my monitor, I swear. Of course, can't see in 3D. Once again, I want to thank everyone for watching this watching me fail on this boss. I cast every day at 6 a.m. Central Time, 7 a.m. Eastern Time. Please go back and follow me. I swear, I play games where I occasionally succeed. I promise. It's not all failure. I've occasionally beaten a game. Oh god, no, don't. Oh, get out of there! Whoa! Okay. It's not looked pretty thus far, but, just stop. Just stop bragging about, like, being 5 seconds into a fight and not having been hit yet. Stop bragging about that, because the second you do it, you're gonna get hit. And you're gonna get hit repeatedly, like that. And repeatedly. I'm so proud of myself. I didn't get hit in the first 5 seconds of this fight. And now you're gonna get 4 times in a row. I'm a modern day Steve Wiebe. I'm a Billy Mitchell. Look at me go. Dumbass! Dumb, and I didn't use there. Hey! Still take a few hits. Still have my emergency. Shout. A lot of it left. And maybe with a little luck, I'll get a chicken. big one is always looking to spoil the all my good time. Just hanging around. One and a bunch of small ones. If I can find a way to get rid of those small ones, might as well just quit on this one, because the odds of me going through the rest of this without it. Paladin it is! I can't stay on the first floor! If I get on the first floor, the reason why the first floor is a bad idea is that obviously if I get a lot of stuff around me, I only have three directions to go. I have no down escape if I stay on the first floor. It's like having, you know, it's being walled off constantly at the bottom. And as they get smaller, it's a lot harder for them to get up to the top. They actually, as they get smaller, it's safer higher up. It's not easier. But the smaller ones have a harder time jumping up to these higher levels, for whatever reason. They can still do it, but it takes like a bunch of precision jumps in a row. The only disadvantage is, of course, I can't see them when they're jumping underneath me. Killed it by staying on the bottom? I was trying something there. I was like, I wonder if you just stand in the corner, but you can't stand in the corner because of the extras. I'll try the bottom. I mean, I like I said, only thing I've seen on the bottom is just you get trapped by everything. I can't even make a jump here. I gotta go up to start this fight. Finally, a chicken. Again, I'm not seeing... I mean, I don't doubt that you can do it from the bottom. I'm just not seeing it myself. That's how it goes sometimes. Sometimes I don't see how other people do this game. Or any game. Why didn't I slide? I hit the button. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. Yeah, I'm about to call this for the day, because I am really getting salty now.
Why can't I get something better than the fucking chakram on this? Alright, this is gonna be a hard break here. When it gets to 10 my time, which is 12 minutes. I'm gonna have to cut out. That's the upper limit of the time I can go today. I gotta get sleep, plus my head's pounding. Nice if they had little health bars on them at all times. Way to keep track of which ones are close to death and which ones are not. Damn you, son of a bitch! Give me a chicken, please. Of course, you'll give me that. This bottom strategy, this may not be exactly how you were doing it, but I am seeing benefits out of it now. And I haven't even done it as well as probably you were. I've got a lot of different guys split here, but I am starting to see the benefits out of it. It's a little more controlled. If I can get everything over to one side, sort of creates another wall against the enemy. Hey, King Potet, how's it going? I'm back at this boss again.
could have gone bad. That could have gone very, very bad. Oh, what am I doing? What are you doing? That's a hit I cannot afford to take. Neither was that. I would be doing good, except for I have a headache, and I've been fighting this boss forever, and... yeah. Now I can't get hits. But... yeah, I gotta use the spell. I mean, I can't use it on the little one, so I gotta wait until I can get the big one in the line of fire here. Alright, Fallen Angel. That went a lot better. And if I'd been a barbarian, I think I would have had that. And now, of course, I won't be given a barbarian.